Well, they gotta be careful because of wanderers.
Oh. How lovely.
Oh, get off the bloody barbed wire, you fool. That's a draw in that direction. I just need to go around the side. Now I could use maybe a stationary gun to take out that annoying little flamey bastard. There's still that one in the middle. Let's see what we've got here. Dynamites. So I gotta be careful. There's a flamey bastard over there. There's a sentry there. Where the hell's the vehicle? It's over there. Go in here where there's some cover. Okay. Oh, that'll be helpful. Stick grenade. What's in this one? Oh boy. Come on, girl. Get into safety. Not there.
Oh,
Come off it. Thank you. Are indeed. Okay.
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Yeah, bitch, sit down. Aren't you cute? Oh God.
Once Zara secured the town, the trap could be set for the arriving train.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Oh, the Iron Beast. I'm not going to say blow it, girl, because that would be unfortunate. Oh, Nelly! Oh God. Holy crap. Okay, that didn't go well. Jesus, really? Bloody hell. Get to here, take a few shots, and then run. Run away! God, that was too close for comfort. That was very close for comfort. Not enjoying this. Okay, we got another gun position. Run away! Oh God! Oh God, that's a big bunker! Or I should say hole. Right, where's another gun? There's another gun up there. A few more guns work, I think. Yeah, that's a horse. No gun there. Can't launch a horse at you. However much we might like to. Where are the horses? Come on, girl. One more shot. Slow motion. Yeah, bitches. Wow. A little bit hectic.
Vengeance can be a sweet or bitter brew. How did you find it, Zara? And you're right, we do need to think bigger, act bigger. Maybe even the Suez Canal. Tell me, what do you know about battleships? Thank you.
One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. Guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers one in a thousand of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.